Namaskar students, today we are going to learn how to make handkerchief design on cloth. This is for class 6. On previous week, I shown you that border design. I hope all of you done at home. Today, I will show you the corner design. First, you will take your drawing copy. Already have done the design. You take this design and now you will take the cloth, cotton cloth. Now you will draw this corner design. You just look and copy the flower design. This is the sunflower. You draw with pen. Stem and leaf. Another leaf also. You'll draw with pen. After finish the drawing, you will take the color. You'll take the fabric colors. Color palette, water pot and brush. First you will take the yellow color. You will fill the petals of the flower with yellow color. Do this color very carefully. That's why you will finish the yellow color. Now you will take the green color. Color the stem of the flower. Then leaf. First you have to border with the green color. First border with the green color. This also. Fill with green. This way you will do the leaf. Do the another leaf also. Same way, border with green color. Then do the color this way. Look, this way you finish the leaves. Now take the brown color. Inside of the flower, do the brown color. you can border the flower with brown or black. You can take the black color. Take the black color. Border the flower. This way you will border. And inside of the circle, use the black dots because this is the sunflower. That's why you'll be do the black dots. Look, this way you'll do the color, and you'll use the yellow color. This portion you have to use the yellow color. Look, this way all of you do this at home. Namaste, students.